All about penguins. What are penguins? Penguins are a type of bird. They are aquatic birds, meaning they live on or near water. They are mainly black and white. Penguins cannot fly, but they are very good at swimming. A penguin's white front and black back allows them to be camouflaged against the light, the ice, and the sky when seen from below, but also against the dark of the ocean when seen from above. Penguins are very good at swimming. They can quickly swim through the water using their flippers. As they are swimming, some penguins will jump and dive in and out of the water. This is called porpoising. On land, penguins usually waddle along quite slowly. They sometimes hop or jump. They can jump or dive into and out of the water. Penguins that live in snowy regions sometimes slide along on their tummies. This is called tobogganing. Where do penguins live? In the wild, penguins mainly live in the southern hemisphere. Some penguins live in very cold places like the Antarctic. Some live in warmer places, such as around Australia. Penguins that live in cold places sometimes gather together in large groups to help keep them warm. These are called huddles. A penguin's thick feathers help to keep them warm and dry. They also have a layer of blubber under their skin that also helps to keep them warm. Different types of penguins. There are 18 recognized species of penguins. The largest species of penguin is the emperor penguin. They can grow to be around 1 meter tall. The smallest species of penguin is the little blue penguin, which is around 30 centimeters tall. Little blue penguins are sometimes called fairy penguins. Some other species of penguins include king, macaroni, rockhopper, Humboldt, chinstrap, and gentoo, just to name a few. What do penguins eat? Penguins are carnivores. They hunt for food whilst they are swimming under the water. They mainly eat fish, krill, squid, or other small forms of sea life. How are penguins born? Penguins are birds, so they lay eggs. They lay one or two eggs at a time. Parents take it in turns to keep the eggs warm and to feed and protect chicks. Every year, thousands of chicks will wait together for their parents to return from hunting. Chicks can identify their parents thanks to their unique call frequency. Did you know that World Penguin Day is on the 25th of April every year? What did you learn about penguins in this video? Thanks for watching.